this is the dawn of a new era in spaceflight, and those of us that have been involved in the business over the past years have been feeling this momentum build.
Ignition, liftoff.
We do actually have one special passenger flying, and her name is Ripley. You can actually see her sitting there in the live views we have from Dragon.
Zero and liftoff, the final liftoff of Atlantis. On the shoulders of the space shuttle, America will continue the dream.
Each of them wearing a SpaceX-designed spacesuit.
Ripley will be gathering some very important data for us in advance of our first crew missions.
And we have motion. You see Dragon physically separating from the International Space Station, 1:32 a.m. Central Time, the International Space Station, 253 statute miles over Sedan.
Okay, so those drogue chutes do the initial slowing, and then they're ultimately going to pull out the four main parachutes responsible for really slowing the spacecraft down.
So it's absolutely amazing when you think about the destinations that we can go to, and commercializing low Earth orbit really opens up the possibilities not only for NASA, but for industry.